How to change background in AutoCAD. Type OP, then enter. Select display. Select colors. Select 2D model space. Then select uniform background. Now you can select any color you want. If you want more color, choose select color. Now you can see a lot of options. Choose one color, then click OK. Click apply and close. Click OK. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more.